Now to put some there to get an aft.
Kill him! Move him fast! This is it! Do it!
Move it fast!
Wah! Arrow boys!
And gone, that's all right. A couple of Corollas, one complete Iron Drake, one of them. This is all right. And we can just do that, right? Because he is in... Yes, we can. I'm gonna take those.
Make your offer, but do it quickly.
Nah, man. War is calling, dude. You've got a war upon your head. What exactly is that? Blizzard Peak. Well, I gotta try. Is it the one? Ah, it's this one. I don't think we can make it. They have just too many peeps. And we would need to focus fire on the berserkers, otherwise we are done in the first place. And it's quite a couple of shooters there.
face one more. Boys.
Is this enough to kill these guys? Questionable, isn't it?
Go!
This one could, oh sweet. What the fuck?
Who can we stand? Let's fight.
Are we trying again? Okay, looks good and it doesn't look good. Oh, for fucking sake, man. Okay, well, that's it then. Yeah, it's gone anyway. Well, we knew that that was happening, right? Yeah, we fucking knew it. The other guy was still fulfill his mission up there. Yeah, there's no other way. Philly, what an awesome Mao. What? What is a Mao, man? Oh. Yeah, it looks good on, you know, when you have the overview, but then you realize there's actually, it looks like there's just one entrance, huh? But truth is there are a million, well, at least three. I should have maybe just stayed in the middle. Are this too many berserkers? We killed a lot though, it's quite alright. Of course we killed him. Oh, Azag, you fucking fool, man, honestly. What an asshole, huh? What a fucking asshole. No. We are turn 113. They're coming. I've written it down somewhere. 126. Questionable if we're gonna see it today. Maybe yes, maybe no. Really, they didn't came closer, and these guys didn't even went out of march stance. Do we have the war army with us? Yes, we do.
Interference will cost you dearly. I bow only before dragons.
This crap! Ha! Violence!
Oh. He will come out, I'm fairly certain. This is annoying, though.
My will does not bend. To touch a dragonborn is blasphemy. We rendered that army useless. They can't do it again there. Let's say we're gonna finish the job here. So they don't come all together though. This could be a problem. These guys gonna be harsh in the first place. There's another fucking full army, yeah. Foo.
You're a pretender.
Where does he get all the armies from, honestly?
Book summons me! What you want? Now's the time! Do you take me for a wazzic? No, I will not shame my clan.
We will very likely get full again. We could tank off Renown here. We do have quite a couple.
will not disgrace my ancestors. Don't think so. I'll crush them all!
This is the last one of the four we saw. Who actually killed him then? Fucking Draeke, okay. Draeke has grown, man. Holy fucking shit. I would really like to work on Ungrim right now, because we have hit him hard already. Could just, oh man.
Stop the wall.
They gonna be full again. I mean, maybe they take two turns, but let's just assume they're gonna take at least the 20 full. And then they will lay siege before we are, before it's our turn. And that means we will not replenish as well.
To battle.
very nice. They do. They really do. Well, those are from the war. And dad is dead. So I kinda hesitate to use them, and all the big spiders shall go to Ragnik in the first place. So they are out. I'm thinking about the Hydra though. But truth is, they do have two melee specialists in there. So we might be just better off with the Rusty Arrows and the Loonies. Yeah, let's do it. It's a little bit pity about the scrap though, but yeah, let's do that and take another one out. Nice. I'll take it. We wouldn't get it that cheap though. Unless... I mean, I would like to see it. What about... is it outside? Maybe they have plundered it. Yeah, it's outside. Uh-huh. We stole the cannon when they took the city. Sure. Let's have a little look. Excellent. Good. Good. We took their hands, now we're gonna take their legs. Some dark shit, huh? Which one of the loonies? These ones. Wow. Oh. Holy shit, eh? Should have clicked the fucking button, eh? Anybody dead? Doesn't seem like it, I don't know. Okay, that's fairly sweet though. Yeah. We're gonna go for Black Rock actually. Ragnik will clear this one out. Mm-mm-mm. Yeah. Annoying. This is surprising, man. They literally have, well, not a full stack, but. I was thinking if we're gonna go here in Force March, he might goes down, but we will see. That brings the whole war in danger, sir. Anyway. Mm-mm-mm.
stay.
It's not that we have the money, but I don't want him to start retaking. I really don't. I'm thinking I might be actually... Well, we do have a couple of dudes in there already. None of those guys would be able to deal with those guys though, that much is clear. Sometimes there's a bug, no. If you're gonna go and search for bugs, then you know it's already not good. Gonna get a couple of, yeah, let's hope we find something. Well. Okay. That's why he's there. Oh, there's a second army coming. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. 1, 2, 3. Alright. Fire rain. A little bit uncool. Let's hope for a nice map. Little bit uncool, sir. A little bit. It's not really a decent map. Oh shit, do they have a balloon? Oof, don't know. They have a balloon. Visible? No.
Run, boys. The Black Oaks will wait. Moving fast. A fight. Kill the kids.
Wait. Fire rain rockets not shooting. That's super sweet already. That's so much because of the garrison. I've kind of forgot about that. And they start immediately out, I mean.
Moving
Oh, wow.
Come on,
lads! Shifting!
Oh, he's dead now, okay. So there's somewhere still a fire rocket in there. Oh, it's those. Oh shit, the big balloons are coming in.
Here we go. To battle. Time for slaughtering. Please move.
Holy fuck, eh? My coordination today is also not the best, holy moly. We have to, though, kill as much as possible. They are, most of them are garrison.
Boy, big uns! Shove us out! Biggest ruinist! Blast them with spells! Running! Show us the enemy! Smash him!
Nice. Did he just... yeah. He just fucked it up. Again. Cross. The easiest spell he has, but it, no, it didn't, right? What? We might have shot him. We haven't seen it correctly. Could be.
Black is the new green. Time for snowboarding. Kill him, good.
Holy shit! And we were fucking lucky that these guys didn't shoot in the first place. Let's hope he's not dead. Oi, Calamas! Happy wine, yeah! No, not in 8 turns. Don't know. One turn 126. I thought I set the warning, now. Well, that is alright. I'd rather fight it because we wouldn't lose anything. But there might be... I mean, let's have a look. Our guys are tired, though. We are on forced march. But it's good that he comes to us, though. This is a little bit uncool, but we will see what we can do about it. Yeah, let's fight it. I set the warning timer to 20 turns. This might be the reason why. Why you think that? Truth is, why don't we see them? We need to take out the cannons, but we need these guys in the front row as well. That's a bit shit.
This is it.
Just in case the cannon stands left or right. That's a short range one, interesting. Why he no comin? That's bullshit. You are attacking, sir. Corn disapproves. This is a weird behavior, isn't it? He's not even moving the cannon. The fuck, sir? Yeah, hey there, Theria. Ah, here we go. We have to take some shots though, if we like it or not. Otherwise the cannon will not stand. It does little to nothing to these guys. Let's put poison on those guys. He's nearly dead, and then we can woof around. We woofin'. Dead.
Let's go! Four boy biggers! Run, boys! Lightning! Metals!
Stab them!
Oh, watch ya!
Holy shit, not impressive, huh? The Norska tribe might try his luck, though. Yeah, as far as I know, yes. It's just the it's just that effect on them. I don't know why I can't. Yeah. Basically just like touch, you're poisoned. Oh, we are standing in attrition land. No, it's just the effect though. They're trying it, huh? Where are we at? Ah, these guys first. What the fuck, AI? Well, fair enough, huh? They are military allies, vessels even. Okay, we're looking a little bit better and not as good as before. So, do we click the button or do we fight it? He's level 13 and he's level 7. He is in forced march. Oh, interesting. That is basically artillery. Do we have anything to bring him down? Not even in the slightest. No, I fear I have... Ah, shit. Let's see what the idols can do, I'd say. The poison itself doesn't do damage, so to say. It's just... We can look at what the poison does. I think it didn't show because... Oh. Do we have anybody with poison? No, we don't. But yeah. So, it's just an effect. That's something else. Where are the other guys coming from? From there. N245. We rush. This is the same though. This is also, it's just an hex, an effect, which does something, and same goes for poison. We need one of them here. One of them is to follow. Those skin wolves are really fucking bastards.
Doing it!
What is it? What is it? Who is not running? They all running. Ah, fucking Skinwolf, man. And the dude as well. Nah, we won't make it. Oh, I say that. What about him? Can you work on his something? Ah, he done. Oh no, the noise controls came back. Shit. 6 seconds. Ah, oh, what a pity. That's alright though. Okay, there they are. But they are fucking tired. Let them walk. Let them fucking work a little. These guys gonna keep on picking. Or are we gonna go there? Yes. These guys still have to kill him. I'd love further killing, but let's not do it. Just in case, yeah.
All right. Time for treachery! The war is here! Black is the new grey! War boy brigands! Peace on war! Ready your best! Let's go! War boy brigands! Let's go! Stop being over! Killing time! Gonna toss spells! Mortal kill! War boy brigands! Orcs could forgive! Orcs will! Can't do! The war is here! It's a new plane! Robots! Attack the kids!
Hoo-hoo! My name is Lysian.
Where's the square? Run, boys! Show us the enemy! Slower! Please watch war! Biggest, brutalist orc!
Ooh, these guys gotta still take the city, man. Holy shit. But in theory, they shall have no army anymore. On the other hand, though, I'm not sure how long we still need to go there. And Acheron could be back already. And I don't know how it works these days, but they recruit instantly. I mean, it kind of looks like it. You know, he had two fucking cities and he had seemingly lost two armies, made two armies. That is fairly ridiculous. Also poison, right? Right. So this is what is being applied, though. If they are poisoned. Which means if you fight them or shoot with these guys at them, this is what the enemy suffers. Which is quite a lot though, but it's nonetheless, you know, it's just a hex basically. You can see it as a spell easier applied just by sending these guys onto them and shoot to them, or you're gonna send them into melee. As long as they fight them, they are poisoned. And it's, in general, it's very good for, this is why I just have two. We'll find dwarves and yeah, just give a little poison. Would be best in the back, because your guys, if they're gonna get hit, they're gonna get poisoned as well. And best is literally aim a piercing and the poison once you, I don't know, fight dwarves. You know, I mean, yeah. The Iron Breakers, for example. Yeah, it's the best you can do. Poison and aim a piercing. Oh, that's annoying. Really? It was a mistake, but I mean, you know, they came with four stacks. It's not that, you know, we had a choice here. And we have plenty of money. It's Ungrim himself, right? Pretty much. They collected all. They were a little bit more open with the Slayer, conviction. So you stole an apple. That means death, unhonorable death, or Slayer oath. You have the choice.
Start the war. Wyvern's safe, yes. Now's the time.
Do we need to? Will he make it? Yeah, he will make it into the city. How much time do we have? Well, A, let's do the mission. Not sure if he makes it, but 59. Okay.
My
can get rid of him again, right? Yeah. Yeah, that's a little lower, that the AI is not even, you know, they're sitting there for two turns now, and they are not switching to normal stance. It's weird. Aww. This is, oh, annoying. Okay, this is where Snicket will come when the I checked it on the map, in the menu. This is where he will start. It's kind of interesting though, but doesn't really help us, right? It's not good to defend in the first place. It's not an enchanted item, it's a talisman. Yeah, nonetheless, it's a very good one.
Sheesh!
I'll crush them all!
up.
The lads are ready.
Oh boy, big ones. Time for a scrap. Warbles.
Spectre for spellcaster. Holy shit. He will die, won't he?
Kill everything. This is my land. Send me to battle. Start the war.
I could use it, yeah. Sure. I hate this place. Well, this is his only other target right now. How fit are these guys? Well, soon ready. Do we care? Not really, right? Are we at war with Dryka yet? No, we are not. What's she thinking? I think she must have a lot of friends with the good guys. Therefore, she really hates us. Well, it goes up, but... Oh no, we are... No, she's at war with... I am not Wurzak. Gotta... Man, you know what we should do? We should send an army towards Wozzeck before he gets himself killed as well. This kind of sucks, really. We have not managed to get one of the cool other legendary lords.
This is my land.
If he wants to jump away, we might can catch him.
You're the boss.
Man, that's a big country, huh? Holy shit. I did not expect that. It's the first time that I see the east, basically, completely. These guys, holy moly. There will be vampires as well, right? Yeah. So it's more than I thought, actually. So it's gonna be the wood elves, it's gonna be the vampires, it's gonna be Snickage. This is all Warzone, but I kind of hope that the spawn Skaven will attack the spawn dwarves. But for the rest, we should be fine, right? What we kind of have to do is, within 12 turns, getting all of that done. It's bigger than I thought. Honestly thought that, don't know, kind of here would be the end of it.
think so.
Not likely. Stop that. I'm a rune lord, not some smith.
Do you take me for a wazak?
Six, eight, ten, 11. Six, eight, ten, 12. That's another black orc. $14,000 for $40 and another black orc. Let me say I just wail a little, right? Since this lasts longer than I thought, I thought we're gonna go Black Iron Mine so that we can take all of that. Because this is also fairly far away from the reddish dwarfs, right? Ah, fucking hell. Now we're gonna go straight to Black Crack. Yeah, let's do it. 20 units in there though. This is not really a finished army. Don't know yet.
I'll crush them all. Now's the time.
I could lay siege. 15 dudes in there.
What?
Looking not bad. Let's get us another Skulker in.
What you want?
Now's the time.
Yeah, no, it's fine. Global works. Oh, this is not yours, sir. It's his. Though, let's get us another Skulker. La 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 la. He's down to 3. I think we have to do it. Otherwise, we will not get him. And we have really not an army free to just do that. Sucks. Do we have any contracts with him?
Oh, is Gorkamork on my side? Who's this guy?
Mork and Gork.
Oh, is...
More head skulls.
Well, it won't last long. We can take the money, right? Pretty much.
Show way to Beskin, and I will give you many secrets, yes? Yes? I'm right! Why, yeah!
Gagra, I am pleased.
I'm not sure. Philly, are you still there? Let me check. Sorry that I call you out, but Einfach Uwe is really good. You keep lurking, man. It's fine. Yeah, I forgot about what I wanted to say. Sorry, man. Something again with a poison, but yeah. Don't know. Intercept? Yes. Do we need to do anything? I doubt it. That's alright. We are in an encampment, right? Yeah, we are. And truth to be told, we would like to lose a little bit so that we can merge and get more spiders in there. Yeah, no, yeah, basically, I mean, you've seen what we do with the Skulkers and their ability, and that is not much. It's basically just we reduce their charge, and we slow them down. And poison does also that, though. So not to underestimate. Huh? Poison is really good. But I would not go to see you. On the other hand, you cannot kill an army. A heavy armored dwarf army is not beatable by just poison, for example. Look at that. That looks fucking desperate, man. Desperate, you hear me? Desperate. Oh, they're coming down, suckers. The one is laying siege? Yeah. So. They need to attack soon if we want to have a chance in the first place. By the way, remember the work life changing injury? Yeah, I remember that. Are there any news, sir? If you want to share, or you can write it to me on Steam as well. I realized that yesterday I was a little bit, I think, too publicly with private stuff in Vito's life, for example. So, yeah. Think about it. You're a grown-ass man. But yeah, I would like to know, here or there. Went to another doctor. He scanned the shoulder instead of the arm. Turns out I had an inflammation in the shoulder. I'm not entirely sure what an inflammation means, though. I have an idea, but... Mm-mm-mm. Oh, it's Inflammation in German, but I have still no clue. Oh, just, okay, yeah. But does that mean, so it's not for forever ever? So he gave me a shot, blockade, so I'm back at chefing in 2 weeks. Look at that. Yeah, so I just wanted to say, that doesn't look like life-changing, yeah. Mm-mm. Oh, is it one of those which you have basically beneath the... wait. Beneath the scapula, plate bone, one of those? Because they fucking hurt, huh? And you can't really do anything if there is a inflammation. They're usually fast gone when I have that. That's 2 months of fucking bad doctor work. And a shitload of less money. Oh my god. Why do you have to pay for that? Oh, because of you're not gonna go to work. Okay. It's the slime bag. It says nothing to me again. Mm-mm-mm. I hope anybody else enjoys the content. what the fuck is this slime bag? Doesn't exist. Mm-mm-mm. Slime bag is in the shoulder. Yeah, it could be. Okay. On the other hand, you know, you can't, I don't know, yeah, no, don't look at it like that, you know, and this is, it's quite a nice thing to, you know, think your life over and where would you be if not there, you know, just having a good think and, you know, unless it's desperate or something, but otherwise that's a really, really healthy thing to have. Huh? So yeah, fuck the money. So, are we trying or are we looking? Do we need to look? There are 15 peeps and maybe an army in there. Can we do both? Hey, Bear! Bukhati! Mm-mm. I always speak Dutch every now and then to you. I'm sorry, man. Slim sack, okay. Mr. Lord, Rub Katai. Yeah, but it won't end, man. It's a vast land in the end there. Slim sack. Catch up. Leven is goed. Over 6 uurtjes gaat de wekker helaas. No. Yeah. But the pain was fucking terrible. I really like getting up in the morning going to work. Yeah. Yeah, that's there. Oh, yeah, I'm happy, man. Yeah. It's good, Calamars. This is all in all good news. Fucking hell. Asshole lives there now. Do we offer ourselves at the edge and he might try to come out? I kind of doubt it. I kind of feel like we will have a hard time go... Oh, don't look in that bed anymore. And he's not recruiting, but does he need to recruit? Can somebody please tell me who has played any Chaos Dude if they have instant recruitment? I mean, do we even need to wait, though? This is 10, right? 10 is not little. He's nearly full, and all we're missing is a couple of Black Orcs. So, just to let you know, Bear, what I read is, I get most of it, but I don't get the, so you're basically sleeping right now, because in 6 hours, the Vekka had, or did you only had 6 hours of sleep? I don't know. Makes it possible to insta-recruit. Okay, thank you very much, Calamas. This is worthwhile information. So we have to lay siege then. We'll see what the auto says. I kinda doubt that we can do it though. Evil shit, man. Yeah, okay, so I understood it correctly. I wonder why you're not sleeping right now. Because that kind of didn't make sense to me. Go to sleep, you fool! And it's not 6 o'clock, in 6 hours. Well, then it's 6 o'clock, but nonetheless. Okay, well, you do you. One more workday to survive, and then I may rest easy. Okay, alright. You may stay! this is really not a good... I would not wonder if they can... Yeah, recruit while being besieged. Is that a thing? How much attrition do we have? I assume he comes out. I would if I would be called the Ever Chosen. In every case, we're gonna check here. Potion of Toughness, that's alright. We do have... That's not a bad idea. We do have an Endurance Talisman, Preservation. And then the Endurance goes to... Shit, is that... What we're talking about? He is Oglok, right? Yeah. Which then means that you gonna get good shit as well. That for example. Anti-heroes, maybe it might be worth it, right? Yeah, let's do it. And a decent aimer as well. Nope. Drot, I have no clue who that is. He's not one of Grimgor's dudes, so I think we're gonna switch. And what kind of aimer do you wear? Fortune, you're gonna get a trickster as well. This is Obluk, Vorgas, and Dusty. Dusty gotta leave that. He has... He has the Brass Cleaver. Let's get him. And he has the Sword of Antiheroes, okay. Enchanted item. Yeah, potion of toughness as well, I say. All right. Let's give you a little bit as well. I think you're gonna do the trickster shard. And Tormentor Sword, so that he can fuck off. That's all we can do. And I think we offered nicely nice things. Which level is this though? Ah, fucking 5. Well, lucky there is no garrison in, really.
The gods deny such action.
I doubt we can go in. If we would have something to break a couple of walls, you know, and getting rid of the towers and shit. Very likely that we're not staying on the towers, but nonetheless, you know, we would go one by one through the gate, and yeah, one by one we would be getting killed. Question is, how long can we really stand there and besiege in attrition territory? And is this his last one as well?
The fates agree.
No, what a fucking pity. Where's the other one? Do we see it? Behind that, right? There's a shimmer of yellow. I assume so, yeah. Who knows, we might can use him a little bit. I wonder if he tries his luck though. If we jump, I mean. The truth is, he needs to go north, right? This is in the west, the most northern army there is. But then he will jump definitely somewhere here.
fight.
I assume he goes here, though.
You what?
He might wanna jump back here as well, or at least tries it. And what a waste of time, I'm trying to appease Goldtooth. 11 turns and the crisis hits, though. We won't be able to finish this.
Ready.
Where them dwarf army at? Shoot! Thank you very much. Hey there. Yeah. Hey, Duplaster. Mm-hmm. Hey Shimko, what's up, man? Does that mean we could theoretically, Nah, not yet. It's fine. Smash him faster might be more important.
Nasty magic ready. Now they'll see.
Where them dwarf army at? Maybe they're back in here, we just don't see it. Could be. Still have 50k, let's spend a little. Ooh, no, what about you? Gotta bring him a little bit of something as well. I know, he's dawdling around here. Bam, bam, bam. Thank you, Douglas, man. Aww. Thanks, Bear. Taken too long. So, but this was it, right? I think so. No, it was not it. This is all unplanned. I really didn't expect there's so much land in the east. I don't even know. Exalted Heroes of Nurgle, okay. Yeah, I'm not into them though. Says literally nothing to me, but I do think I know which one you mean. I fought them as well.
step too far.
They're involved fighting, ready for murdering.
My will does not bend. Dragonborn is blasphemy.
It's gonna be harsh when they attack. I think we should be fine.
Interference will cost you dearly.
I'm the boss.
Not be able to snatch anything with that, I feel. I mean, what's the map looking like? Nah, we could only hide there. Nah, fuck it. What is this? Where is this? Grimgor, the one dude there. Did they just gut the other's army, or yeah, maybe? It's a bit shit because we've stolen these guys' armor. Ooh. I mean, yeah. This can be nonsense. It could be a crack or something mountainous. If it's something mountainous, this is a really sweet thing. If it's a crack, not as good. But it's not again a 3 hour highlight or something, right? If yes, I will watch it, but not. Not now. Well, it's 50 minutes. I will watch it though. Thank you, Hashud. That's not bad. Question is, pretty cool though. Yeah. It's gonna be all right. Grimgor leads us. I'm thinking, are they better there, or are they better doing the smoke bomb on the terracotta dudes? And that might be more worth, actually. Oh, he kinda, he no hero.
Roll, jump us out, kick, stick, knees,
Grimgor needs some help. That's been a while. Shit. What's these? Can't see really. Celestial Dragon Guard, right? Yeah. I mean, fair enough. You know, Celestial Dragon Guard and that dude. It's alright, Grimgor. No shame about it. Well, when the crane gunner's going, huh? Yeah. Luckily, the AI doesn't set them up nicely, actually. And then, and even if they're gonna walk around like idiots, imagine all four of them focusing on Grimgor. Grimgor dead, man. Grimgor dead. Well, let's snatch what we can get. I mean, where are we? World's Egg? Won't do, man. Won't do. Oh, they say we would lose this. I mean it, though. I'll take it, sir. Na 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 na.
Speak quick.
Confederation or what? I have a counter offer for you. Truth is, if we are not at war, and oh man, I feel like he will be dead any second now. Is that annoying? What the fuck, where's how? No. Oh. He still has his three lands, right? Yeah. Our closest one is there. No, there. Blackrock would have been nice, right? But if we are at war, he might fucks off, though, if he's not strong enough. And this way, he might not really notice us. So, yeah, we're gonna do it this way. We're even gonna ask Dryka if she gives us a little bit of money to declare war on him.
You dare approach me.
A piece or what? Fucking idiot. Well, no. Also, Dryka. He cannot run away, right? I doubt it. Maybe he can. Don't care. Oh, not our problem. But here, though. I really like her, though. I really do. Kind of different spells and shit, that would be swell, but otherwise it's just absolute grander. I really, really like her.
Bring it.
And here it doesn't matter either, no.
This bear involves fighting. This bear leads to war. Get nasty!
I want to cuddle her. She's all I want in a woman. What are you guys doing there? They just appeared? Just encountered. Just appeared. Hmm. A fucking coincidence, again. Have you known that she is a river troll hack? Yeah.
Ready for her.
Look at the beauty. No? Has a shit packed. A lovely smile. Knows a lot about fish. I like fish. And then look at the skill tree. Death bringing magic and a good melee fighter. What's not to like? So I thought, where you are.
My will does not bend.
Oh, that's a bit annoying. What the fuck did you got there? Somewhere here. So what I thought, he will take out this one and then he goes upwards. We'll see what we can or have to do here. I hope that he will be enough for outering the minor settlements.
Gotta get
Auto wing. Oh, can't see this quick.
Yeah, who's the boss?
He won't even be able to. 13, maybe, maybe not. I guess not. But we'll see. So, and he will basically take out this one, and then he goes down to the wood elves.
I like it.
How does he get a spider back?
A step too far.